Residents of a fishing community in Newfoundland, Canada, are finally getting rid of a dead whale that washed up onto its shores. It had been slowly rotting for weeks, giving off an unpleasant odor. This week, a team from the Royal Ontario Museum dissected the carcass. Parts of the blue whale, which is an endangered species, will be used for scientific research. It is likely one of a group of blue whales that died several weeks ago in heavy ice off Newfoundland's western coast.